some great alum that have come through this game. You look at Alonzo Mourning, one of the great players, one of the great ambassadors as well.
From Indian River High School in Virginia, he had a dominating career at Georgetown and in the NBA.
Kevin Garnett played in this game, then went on for great things in the NBA.
And one of the first prep to pros and one of the greatest success stories from high school basketball through the McDonald's All-American game.
Kind of paved the way for a guy like Kobe Bryant as well.
From high school to the league, the best clutch performer in the game today, Kobe Bryant.
He's pretty good, but then there's the guy that the kiddies all love, maybe even more than that, LeBron James. Maybe the ultimate star over the past 10 years of this McDonald's game.
Yeah, I think this game was exceptionally well attended. In 2003, LeBron was the show. We had 2 years of LeBron mania, and it culminated with that night.